Abundant Blessings Church. Here are your current events for this month.
Don't forget about our 2015 ABC campaign. We're asking for all partners in Christ to please help us reach our goal.
Parents, do you need activities for your children while you work for the winter break? Well, guess what? Starting December 21st through December 23rd and December 28th through December 30th, from 10 a.m. until 2 p.m., we will provide nutritious snacks, creative structured activities, arts and crafts, and homework assistance for grades K through 12. So please make sure you complete a consent form to allow your child or children to be a part of our winter break program. Feel free to invite and let other parents know of our winter break program. Please sign up at the rear of the church and or see Sister Leslie. Sing unto the Lord a new song. We need you. The music team of ABC each Sunday during the month of December will be registering for choir members after the worship service. We are looking for commitment and faithfulness, ages 13 and up. It's not about how well you sing. It's about your desire to give God your best in music ministry. Please register today. Let's celebrate life. Here are your birthdays for this month. You know our motto, celebrate the whole month.
It goes like this. Say, I will.
Oshalay Green, December 9th. Destiny Conway, December 18th. Morgan Tolbert, December 26th. Pastor C.E. Brown III, December 31st. Come out and support our very own Kurt Swan at his birthday musical titled There's a Breaking in the Praise on January 16th at 6:30 p.m. located right here with new music and many guests. ABC presents Love Conference 2016 titled But the Greatest of These is Love on February 19th and February 20th. We're going to touch on hot topics, have a panelist, breakout sessions, food, and prizes. For more information, see Sister Zaquita. Do you have goals? Do you have vision? What do you want to see for your family in 2016? Do you see yourself driving a new car? Can you see yourself debt-free? Do you see your church better? This is personal. Can you see yourself serving in new areas of ministry? It's that time again, partners. Mark your calendars. On January 2nd at 10:30 a.m., we will be having our annual vision casting and our first vision board party together. Come with your ideas for your ministry and your individual and family goals. Between now and January 9th, please bring any and all magazines. We will use them to create our vision boards, both personally and spiritually. Not only will this be our church's vision board, but our own personal vision board as well. Come excited, focused, and fired up. As we enter a new year, come worship with us at our New Year's Extravaganza service on Wednesday, December 31st at 10 p.m.
dial into the Gentlemen in God's Prayer Line every Thursday at 7 p.m.
And don't forget to dial into the Girlfriends in God's Prayer Line every Saturday at 8 a.m.
These have been your current events for this month. We are abundantly blessed, and so are you.